Field for race number four in behind the gate approaching a start, and here they come. They're off and pacing from the outside. Sunmaster and Big Trust leave out of there. Getting away in third, Brady Rocks with a nice crossover for Walters. In fourth is Ani B. Boss. Getting away in fifth, that is A Star Was Born. Another two lengths back to Lewith. Then it's another three back to Whiskey Breath. Two more to Tom's Little Star. And Moyer's new Better in the Dark is at the back of the pack and about 12 lengths from the front. They sprint past the opening quarter in 26-3. On top here it's Sunmaster. Pacing in second, Big Trust. Ani B. Boss is third. That eight is rank in the two-hole, chasing the nine, Sunmaster there. O'Neill's going to tip him to the outside just so he doesn't run him over here as they head through the clubhouse turn. Sunmaster with Big Trust. Ani B. Boss followed by Brady Rocks in fourth. They went a half of 56-1. Pacing in fifth, and on the outside, A Star Was Born. Two more to Lewith, and the rest are absolutely no factors. They're going backwards. Whiskey Breath, followed by Tom's Little Star, and Better in the Dark. They are 23 lengths from the lead. As they race to three quarters, Sunmaster still there for Porter, trying to navigate it here in 124-2. Sunmaster, Big Trust, A Star Was Born. Scooting up on the outside here for Ollie, who's looking to get the natural hat trick and win three in a row. Chasing valiantly on the outside is Brady Rocks. On the outside, A Star Was Born. Sunmaster with Brady Rocks coming on. Big Trust down to the inside. In the stretch, A Star Was Born. And Jonathan Ollie with Brady Rocks on the outside. A Star Was Born in front. Ollie with three in a row. Brady Rocks, Sunmaster, photo for fourth. Ani B. Boss, Big Trust, 153-4.